outskirts of a town called Bel Air. West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, mixing, relaxing on food and all, shooting some ball outside of town. When a couple of guys that were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I begged them to lead a river, they had the day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on, I said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be all right. A whistle for a cabin, when it came tears, a mic sound like the dressing and a dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this camera's fair, but I'm not mad, because we go home to Bel Air. I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8.
I want to die.